You're loving it.
I was thinking of my first sweetheart. Of the first time we made love together.
Are you an animal? Don't you feel anything?
I am what you've called me many times. Untouchable. Which means that you have not touched me and never can. You should have known.
Instead of setting you free, I should have hanged you for the criminal that you are.
In the tent of Mizra and his son, you too were a criminal.
For defending my life?
No. You were a criminal for making me burn all your Afghanis. To burn the king's money is to break the king's law. But your greater crime was to throw away what I'd have killed you for. To destroy in 1 minute what I must work for until the day I die and not get.
Take you north and set you by the road. Have you money?
No.
Right behind him. Well?
Do you know, great prince, what brought me to you that first night?
I was delirious. How could I?
It was the horse.
What took you then to Mukhi? To the well of Khoril Amir on the Daulatabad road and leave her there. The nomad is under a vow of silence. If she utters one word to you or anyone else, cut her throat and throw her carcass to the vultures. Are you clear?
Yes, master.
Go.
Go! Go!